Hi guys, welcome back to the Ponia. So last time we were trying to find the ingredients to the espresso recipe. And we found the hot beans, which was just that chili pepper. We still need to find the black powder and the extraordinarily stimulating stimulant, which I'm pretty sure is in the doctor's office. But we also need to find clear water and revitalizing liquid. Now, I think this is the stuff that's inside the bowl. But we need a way to get it out. And also the black powder, I think, is from the explosives being used in the mines. So we need a way to get that too. But I had a look at a guide because I had no idea what to do. But what I saw has to do with the handcuffs. So what we need to do is take it back. Hard to get there. Take it back to the fire department, and then put these in here. And we take it back to the police station. One.
Strike!
And that's how we get the handcuffs. So then, the guide also mentioned that there's a lockpick. I didn't see this before. But we need a way to get to it. So, we're supposed to use these on something. Over here. I think we've got to change this back to the firefighting one. Yeah, we use them on this. And then when we change it back, that hatch is left open and the pole is still there. So now we can go back outside and we can go into the cell and get the lockpick. And I think we can use it to open. Yeah. So that's how you do that. And now we've also got a lockpick, so we can go and open that first aid kit. Let's go and see what's in there. I was really hoping I wouldn't have to look at a guide, but yeah. I just didn't know what to do. I was getting so stuck and I didn't want to record a bunch of nothing, so.
Luckily, I'm a gifted lockpicker. What? Not even with this? What kind of a lockpick is this?
Fake! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I wonder if we need one of those hooks in Tony's shop then, but she is in there and she's not going to let us take one, so. We're stuck yet again. Let's take inventory. see what we've got to work with. We got the lockpick, which after all this time is absolutely useless for what we thought it, I thought it was going to be used for. I have no idea what we do with this. Or those. Or any of this stuff. We need to get her out of the shop somehow.
I need some ingredients.
If there's nothing in the fridge, you won't be getting anything else.
No, I mean...
End of discussion. Start earning your own money, and you'll be able to buy your own food.
I've got to go.
I've been saying that for years, but here you still are.
Just give us one.
Hands off.
There is another thing we can use the lockpick on. We try to open the doctor's cabinet. It was locked, so we can try using the lockpick on it. There you go. Oh, a syringe!
Ugh,
that's what we
I
can
hate
use.
Syringes. Luckily, I've developed an immunity to tetanus.
I on the bull,
I think.
What that
tastes like. I've only ever been injected right into the heart muscle so far.
And there's our stimulant. Okay, so let's try using this needle on the bull. Syringe, I mean.
Draw blood from an enraged bull? Child's play.
Did it work?
Bull's blood. Check.
Finally. Okay. We still need a container to put this acid in. No one... There's nothing around, though. Don't get it. Taurine. Ah. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I think I'm just gonna have to keep looking at that guide, because I was sort of fine at the beginning, because there wasn't that many things do, then now there's all these different things I've got to do, and it's hard to keep track. And I'm just getting confused. So I had another look at the guide, and apparently there's some new stuff that's available. On the area where we launched ourselves into the air. Oh, okay. Yeah, a funnel and the torch. Okay, so Let's go.
Usually I'd say funnels are for cowards, but after my third exploded tank...
And... a dud. Oh, so this is one of the rockets that didn't work.
It can't be that hard to blow up. I mean, I manage all the time.
Can we take the torch again? Okay. So, how do we... So we got to get the black powder out of this, I guess. Maybe we cut it open.
Well... there we go! Black powder!
Oh, okay. So that's... oh, we still need the clear water. Okay. Nothing else out here, is there? No. I want to get into that. Been bugging me this whole time. And I thought we would finally be able to get into it with this, but no. This has got the little hand on it as if we can pick it up, but we can't. Maybe do we snuff the fire out of the gas? I don't know.
If I torch my stuff, it'll definitely build my legends. But what will I sell to my admirers?
No, that was a dumb idea. Another look at the guide. Apparently we can get the key by doing this.
Hands off my stuff.
Yeah, that doesn't...
weights, anchors, metal boots, hooks, all the things you need if you want to stay moored forever.
I don't get that. That's not doing anything.
Hey, stop it! What exactly are you trying to pull off?
I just thought it'd be good to take some of these mail order coupons with me. Then I can use them to send all my friends on Deponia some hooks and lead weights, obviously, just like it says on these vouchers.
Okay. First of all, you don't have any friends. You are a self-centered egomaniac who doesn't give a bleep about anybody apart from himself. Besides, what makes you think you could just walk in here and take things from my store?
Couldn't I just pay you later?
Pay me later? Pay me later? How the heck are you gonna pay me back, smartass? Or did you finally, after all these years, get a real job? Did you?
Well, not exactly, but...
isn't it enough that I still let you live at my place? That I still feed you? And I guess you think you're thanking me by letting me get rid of all the junk and garbage you produce every day. Why am I still putting up with this? I mean, really, why do I still do it? It's not like we're still... oh, this sucks! My blood pressure! I have to meditate. Breathe in, breathe out.
Her eyes are closed. Can we take the hook?
Ouch! Hey, Ouch! Look at that!
Oh, such a tiny wound, and what a great pleasure. That is to say, wait a minute. You dirty rat. Did you try and steal hooks from me again?
Tony, please, I'm bleeding to death here.
If there was even the slightest bit of hope that you'll ever learn from your mistakes, I'd say, suit yourself. But unfortunately, you've proven once too often that you'll never learn. So here you go. Just take the key for the first aid kit and get out of my store.
If you didn't nag all the time, maybe I'd be able to listen to what you're saying for a change.
Finally, we get the key to the first aid kit. And a hook. Okay, so let's go and open it. What have we got? Tranquilizer. What?
Tony's tranquilizer. Dr. Gizmo says it deals with the symptoms only, not with the cause. I wonder what he meant by that.
Okay. Maybe we go give them to her?
Can I offer you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not gonna fall for that. Not again.
Maybe we give them to Wenzel. And that way we can steal his.
He wouldn't know what to do with it. He doesn't even know what to do with himself.
Ugh. What can we use the hook for? Oh, actually, maybe we use this as a container for the battery acid.
Maybe I can still use this. I'd better look for a different container.
Oh. Can't use that because it's got stuff in it. Maybe we can.
I'd rather not.
No. Well, we've got the stuff we need to make the powder anyway, the coffee powder stuff. So we'll go do that. So we can put the black powder.
A pinch of black powder.
And this, wasn't it?
Stimulant. I'll call this blend Rufus Reckless, the Maiden Slayer. Or Savior. No, Slayer sounds much better.
Okay. So we got coffee powder. Right. We still need the other stuff. And what is this for? I just don't know. And what do we do with this? Oh, maybe can we use that on the thing in, for the post office? Try that.
Somebody seems to be hooked on hooks, but it's not me.
Oh, goodness sake. We can go, I don't know. No, that's not doing anything. Oh, director.
Gizmo never understood my philosophy regarding the redistribution of wealth, although it's fairly easy, from everyone else to me.
No.
Focus, Rufus. She can still help you with your experiments once she's awake.
No. No. Yeah, there really is nothing else in here. I took another look at the guide and we have to go into Wenzel's house and use, we combine the balloon with the hook and we put a balloon in here. Which does that?
This wasn't half as funny as I thought it would be.
This game. But anyway. So now I guess we can go and do something with this pipe. No! Don't. Where are you going? Yeah, and then we can put some water in. Ugh. Well, now what? Well, what has that done? It's maybe it's gone. Well, that didn't do anything. It hasn't done anything. Oh. Goodness sake. I didn't close the door. Oh. Try it again. What? Oh, it's just the same thing. Okay. Well, I don't know what you do here. I'm guessing that's how we get the water, but still not clear water. Maybe go talk to Wenzel about it.
Hey, Wenzel.
What's up?
No.
Later.
Exactly.
No, nothing else. Well, I just don't know. Maybe we drill a hole in the pipe? What? What is that for? Maybe we make water balloons. No? Try that again, I guess. What? So what is that doing,
poor
though?
Wenzel. His tender heart will break when he finds out that the well in his basement isn't real. Quick, I don't want to miss the moment.
Oh, what?
Wenzel?
I'm down here. Come quick. You won't believe your eyes.
Poor Wenzel still thinks he struck water down there. Instead, his cellar is simply flooded. Bad luck. What's up, Wenzel?
I struck water!
Well, Wenzel, maybe you shouldn't get too excited.
Actually.
Sometimes you just think you struck water, and then it's just... Wait a second. You really struck water.
Unbelievable, isn't it? I am rich!
But that's impossible.
And it's all thanks to you. Well, thanks to your father's divining rod. You are a true friend. You know what? You shared with me, and now I'll share with you.
Really?
Of course. I share with you this very moment. The moment of triumph! Let's enjoy it together. What's that grinding noise?
It's not my teeth.
I see. I'm rich!
Oh, can we take this now? Okay. Again, I have no idea what you use it for, but... Oh, it's gone. I want to look at this thing.
There, I can see it clearly. Grit, and there's a dead beetle. Clear water.
Where did we get it? So we still need a container. Where did Wenzel go? Maybe he went to see Tony. No. Can we talk to her about it? No.
I've got to go.
I've been saying that for years, but here you still are.
Yeah, okay. Maybe he's gone to see the mayor finally.
Hello, Lottie.
You again?
You again?
Is it my turn already?
Right now, Wenzel is still talking to the mayor. After that, the mayor will see number 63
through 65!
I'll skedaddle.
Don't let the door hit you.
Stop!
No.
I'll go
in that list and...
So
oh, shut up. We still need to find a container. And we just got another thing that I don't know what we use it for. Ah. Well, gonna have to cut it there anyway, because that's another 30-minute episode. So, see you next time. Bye.